Hai, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back in science class for grade 2. Today, we will continue learning about shadow. Can you tell me about the characteristic of shadow? Good. Shadows have no color. They are always dark. Shadows also have no details. Jadi anak-anak, hari ini kita akan melanjutkan belajar tentang bayangan. Ingat, bayangan itu tidak berwarna. Mereka selalu terlihat gelap. Bayangan juga tidak punya detail seperti mata, mulut, dan sebagainya. Are you ready? Activity 1. Prepare flashlight, marker, glue, scissor, pipette set, and of course, your worksheet. First, color the pipette with your marker. 2. Cut the pipette with your scissor. Like this. Third, glue it onto the stick. Okay, use your glue. Have you done making a puppet? Fourth, use your flashlight. Switch on the light source, the flashlight, and point it to the puppet. Can you see the shadow on the wall? Good. This is the shadow of this puppet. Look at the shadow. The shadow has no color. It is dark. Shadow has no detail like eyes or mouth. 2. How to make a shadow bigger or smaller? Okay, indoors, di dalam ruangan, you can change the size of the shadow by moving the object closer to, mendekat, or farther away from the light. This is the light. The light comes from the flashlight. 1. Move the puppet closer to the light source. Okay, like this. 2. Look at the shadow on the wall. Does it become bigger and fuzzier? Apakah bayangannya membesar dan menjadi samar? 3. Move the puppet farther away from the flashlight. Okay, jauhkan gambar dari center. 4. Look at the shadow on the wall. Okay. Does it become smaller and sharper? Apakah bayangannya menjadi lebih kecil dan lebih tajam? Don't forget to take a picture, take a photo of your bigger shadow and your smaller shadow. So, there are two activities today. Making a puppet. After that, making your puppet shadow bigger and smaller. Don't forget to take a photo of your bigger and smaller shadow and send them to Google Classroom. Thank you for your attention. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.